Basketball from this evening, the UNE women hosted Colby in the second half. That is Colby on the move. Mia Diplock throws in the three-pointer, and the Mules led it by 10. Then Diplock drives and dishes to Jen Nail, and the lay-in, and she had 14 for Colby. But the Nor'easters go on a 20-0 run. Sadie DePiro hits the three. She had 9 points. Then UNE with a nice interior passing, Brooke Flaherty to Kelly Coleman for 2 points. She had a game-high 24 in the 60-48 UNE win. And San Antonio.